Right now, we're following breaking news out of Gloucester County. Chopper 3 is over the scene of a police presence in Monroe Township on the 1800 block of Herbert Boulevard. All residents are being asked to shelter in place. Police are not releasing any other information at this time, but we, of course, will keep you updated as we learn more.